hydraulic fracturing, as it's practiced today, will contaminate our aquifers. And you can see that an engineering technician in the SDEC Region 5 has managed hundreds of groundwater remediation projects, reviewed countless hydrogeologic reports, and seen thousands of lab results from contaminated wells. And that's, in my opinion, that is a factual statement, not an opinion.